Hello there, buds. This is Anthony from GameSpike, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Bye. Hey there, buds. I quickly wanted to tell you guys a lot has changed in jets and everything. That's why I made the video. In the beginning, you will see some of the old jet piloting from me. Without the lock-on that there is now, it was harder, it was more fun. And then they changed it. I hope you guys enjoy the video. It's a quick compilation from old and new moments in jets. Some of you will think it's not impressive, it depends. This is what I recorded, I hope you guys enjoy, and tell me what you think of it. I'll see you the next time, and I hope you guys enjoy. drop GBEs on the floor.
Now which way do we go? Is the question to ask. There are so many choices that it's hard not to look past. What is real and what is fake? And the risk we have to take. Will we love what is doing over there? We're trying to find ourselves without the defining words. We can no longer hold on to what only makes us hurt. We cannot sink into the dark. The vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves that we must reach for. We fell off of love like shooting stars came crashing down, and we're building back up again now.
You mean that one that just exploded? That's the Cashman you were talking about, right? That one? Okay. Oh, bomb. Fuck! Oh, yeah, my kill also just got stolen. I hate that. No. No, it's not about money, it's about defeating Sensei's ass. Yes! Sensei, fuck you! Oh no. Yeah, but I'm still gonna call. guys, the funny moment when you shoot somebody out of a bunny with the bullets. Like, not, you don't destroy the bunny, you just shoot him out of a hand.
Forget that was teamwork, just like surprise.
It doesn't show the thing yet, like, not the double one.
Okay. Actually, no, that, yeah, drop, if you drop all four now, you'll get them both.
Drop boat, also using bullet. Two GPUs just to finish the effect.
Is that both of
them? Yep.
If I need to help. No, I'm in, but like, with the tank if I need help.
Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right. It feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right.
Hello there, buds. Thanks for watching to the end of the video, I really appreciate it. Leave a like if you want, it helps me. If you guys want a link to join the next event, I will leave one inside the description. Thanks for watching, hope to see you again, and goodbye.
Going with the gut, never had a doubt, felt like this is just a must. Put me in perspective, I'm the deepest in the cut. Everybody tuning in, but this is just for us now. We know I ain't ballin' yet, hoes wanna holler.